We'll be right back. the feeling of it. You know, at the end of the day, past all the politics, past all the numbers, it's what music make you feel, you know, how it make you feel. So to see that, and shout out to him, by the way, because I see you, bro, and I'm like, man, I wonder what he's going through, you know. But at the end of the day, that's how you want everybody to perceive your music, and, you know, make them feel good, make them feel like a moment they're attached to, they can live forever. Really just the impact to inspire people, you know, and always showing them that the duality of life is not such a bad thing. You know, we go through so many volatile situations where we don't really know how to connect or, you know, communicate how we feel. So through my music, I want to make sure that's the legacy, showing people how to communicate that it's okay, you know, if you're not perfect. You know, it's about accepting the beauty of imperfection. Everyone watching the show, do you be yourself and make sure that you love being yourself. It's going to be roadblocks, it's going to be tribulations, but always remember this is a life experience. Accept the experience, appreciate the experience, and learn how to move on from things that don't serve you well, you know, and find your journey, respect your journey, and love it.
Thank you. Oh,